Mang Pandoy is asking, how do you feel about Governor Gwen Garcia defying the palace suspension order? Any tips for her?
Well, the rule of law requires that any public official must, defer to,
yeah,
to whatever is the decision or order of a legitimate authority. Now, it's the office of the president which handed down,
yeah,
that decision of suspension,
okay,
which emanated from the DILG.
Yeah.
I know for a fact that it was the late Secretary Jezro Bredo who initially recommended that to the office of the president. But
okay,
it was only recently,
yes, implemented,
the office of the president handed down,
yeah,
that decision, affirming the recommendation of the DILG. So you have that order. Then they went to the Court of Appeals. Unfortunately, they're unable to get,
yeah,
any injunctive relief, like a TRO or anything. So
she should step down.
She should step down.
Okay.
She should honor